Choosing a Data Access Tool, LPDAAC Data Pool and DAAC2Disk, presented by the LPDAAC. NASA's Land Processes Distributed Active Archive Center, or LPDAAC, is one of 12 NASA Earth Observing System Data and Information System, EOSDIS, DAACs. It is located at the USGS Aero Center in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. The LPDAAC ingests, archives, and processes NASA Earth Science Land Processes data and information. It also distributes the data through a variety of data access tools that can help you find the data you need. This video will be focusing on Data Pool and DAAC2Disk. Data Pool is great for downloading specific files instantly or via HTTP request using a URL. DAAC2Disk is great for downloading multiple files of a data product from the majority of the LPDAAC data archive. DAAC2Disk is available as a web-based interface or as a script that can be downloaded and executed from the command line. During this video, we will be answering these questions based on using the data access tools, Data Pool, and DAAC2Disk. What type of data are you looking for? What is your area size and how much data do you need? Do you need to see your data before you download it? Do you need to reformat, reproject, or subset your data? And when do you need your data and how do you want it delivered? What type of data are you looking for? The entire LPDAAC data archive is available on Data Pool and DAAC2Disk. These are our available data sets. What is your area size and how much data do you need? The data pool allows you to download a specific file from a data set. You can also use the DAAC2Disk service for bulk orders of files and to search for data based on an area. Do you need to see your data before you download it? Data pool does not allow you to preview the data you are downloading. DAAC2Disk allows you to see the area but not preview the data. Do you need to reformat, reproject, or subset your data? Data Pool and DAAC2Disk are a way to access data granules. These tools do not offer pre-processing services. When do you need your data and how do you want it delivered? Once you have authorized Data Pool to view your NASA Earth Data Login Profile, you will be able to immediately download data from Data Pool and DAAC2Disk. Thank you for watching our videos. Please visit the LPDAAC website at lpdaac.usgs.gov for more information about Data Pool, DAAC2Disk, and our other data access tools.